So for this next record, it's probably my personal favorite on Goodish, and I'll tell you why. This song had a bit of some history because it was a team effort between my producers, Super Duper, who helped co-produce all four people, and Michelle. Last year sometime, I was in Nashville with Super Duper, and he was playing some tracks for me. And he had this this one track where I was in love with the melodies that he did for it. I told him, just bounce me out a track of just the melodies, and I was looping it. And I remember sitting on the corner in his crib, and I just had my headphones turned up, and I was singing these melodies, and I got something really, really solid. I was real, really excited about.
I never knew, you know, I never saw it coming. You disappear whenever I need you around. My insecurities are always up to something.
And I sat on it for a little while, fast forwarding, you know, to earlier this year, got a chance to decide to finish up the record, and I thought it'd be cool to give the melodies over to Michelle, because he was already doing a lot of the other production, and see what it would be like if they collab on it. And Michelle ended up adding all the drum work over top of it, and after that I knew it needed something else. I wanted the hook to feel really big sonically. So I hit up Quentin Koblenz to make it feel really big vocally. It was cool because I told him, man, if you hear anything else on the record, have at it, because I knew he was a producer too. So he basically reworked that whole bridge section and just pushed the quality of the track that much further. And from there, I was able to finish up the whole song. And I'll tell you why this particular song is really inspiring for me, because it's, as a writer, it's a bit encrypted. And what I mean by that, it's written from a perspective as if I'm talking to somebody who I'm, you know, in a relationship with, or somebody who I really care about, who's just never there when I really need them the most. And even though it sounds like I'm talking to a person, I wrote the song, what I had in mind is if I was writing the song to Courage, because a lot of the times I feel like when I need courage the most, it's not there. When I want to speak up about the things that's just on my mind and on my heart, you know, I beat around the bush and I don't really, you know, say the things that I really mean. And so that's why, for me, I think creatively it was just really dope. But also even sonically, like when Michelle sent that draft over, and I remember we were right here, me and my wife were listening to it, and that joint dropped. We were just like, what is going on? This project is gonna be bananas. Like, yeah, man, so I Need You. Fourth track on the EP, my personal favorite. In the comments below, let me know what's your personal favorite for the record. Yeah, I Need You.